What, George?
Wait, get out of my room.
Just saying, Mom told me to tell you to make sure your room's clean because we have guests coming over.
Well, I think my room's clean.
Clean? Do you see this? This is literally Bailey's skateboard. Clean it.
Not supposed to step on that.
I guess I have to clean it. Close my laptop. Well, what should I get started with? I guess I can get started with my bed. I mean, it is pretty nice already. Pretty sure I have another pillow, but I have no idea where it went, though. Oh well. Let's keep cleaning. Okay. So, I'll put this on my desk. Oh, these potato chips.
Older those.
Ugh, I have to throw these out. Now that I think about it, I think I need a bin. Okay. I have a bin. Okay. That's trash. Starbucks. This is still good. Okay, trust me. Now that I think about it, I may need a bigger bin. I have a bigger one and I transfer the trash into it. Okay. What's this dinosaur? Is this Bailey's?
Sis?
Take your toys and just... Isn't this dinosaur yours too? Take that and just take your toys, please.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, well, I know that this cactus for sure goes on my desk. Okay, now my desk is missing another thing. Where's my little telephone? Ah! Perfect, a little like house phone. And this hairbrush does not belong there. And what's that mounting under my desk? No idea what this is, but it was under my desk. So that's just to prove that I have stuff under my desk. Now, let's just keep cleaning. Ooh, a dice. I'll just put this on my desk for now. Okay. Oh, there's my pillow. Looking for this. Let's put this on my bed. Perfect. In the chair. There's my math book for school. It's my math and homework book. I've been looking for this for days. That's gonna go on my desk. Okie dokie. Now, try to find that plant that goes in the corner over here. Oh, here it is. Oh, come on. Please don't tell me this is another one of Bailey's toys. Ugh, it's a toy house. Bailey, get back in here! What? Take your house and go. And your little birdies. Why are these all in my room anyway?
I don't know, because I was playing with you with my friends the other day.
Wait, what?
Nothing.
I hope I didn't just hear her say she was in my room. something's missing here. But I'm not sure what. Oh! I know what. I like to look at the stars with it. Okay, well, you know, I'm sure I can take a break, right? I mean, you know, I can, I can take a break. It means I gotta sit here. You know, actually, it's already looking a lot better, other than all those stuff. But other than that, we're all good. I don't know what to do for my break because I'm not that hungry for food after what I saw in my room. I don't know. Mom wanted me to tell you that the people are almost here. Okay, bye! Gotta keep cleaning, gotta keep cleaning. Gotta keep cleaning, okay. Okay, this Bailey's surfboard, so this is my surfboard. Put it aside. Ooh, a glazed donut. Well, guessing by the rest of the food in my room, I don't think I'm gonna eat this. I mean, okay, we're getting there. Headband. I was looking for this. I'm gonna go try this on. Still fits and it's still beautiful. Okay, now I guess I can put this on too, as long as it's not dirty. Wait, let me smell. Alright, it's official. That was the worst thing I ever smelled in my life. Another pillow? Two pillows. Oh, my purse. I guess I'm gonna just put this next to my desk. Oh wait, my desk is this way. Alright, bad guy, you're next. Okay, good. Okay, a little gingerbread. I don't know if you're decoration or food. Actually, I think you're food. I wonder if you're still soft cookie. Maybe this is a toy? I mean, it's rock solid, so I'm just gonna put this in the trash for now. Okay, well, I still didn't figure out a place to put all this stuff. And, of course, my hairbrush. I just moved it to the side. So, what am I supposed to do with it? This, I'm pretty sure this is definitely mom, not mine. It's probably mom's or George's. That's it, Bailey! Let me guess, another toy? Yep, take it. Thank you. I'm looking for this. School backpack can go on my chair, I guess. And now I have my hairbrush and my cowboy hat. I'm pretty sure this was mine when I was a baby. I'll keep this somewhere safe. Put it. Actually, I don't know where I can put this hairbrush. Wait. This isn't even mine! That was my mom's. Anyways, well, I think I'm all ready. Oh, well, they're here anyways, so perfect.